we should respect everybody. On the end, they were coming with a team who have five foreigners. I don't know why is the impression that will be easy. They have five foreigners, three of them was playing in our league. Maybe they bring the players a little bit late, but for sure they have a weapon with to try to fight with us. Of course, for us it's very important to open this league on the best way. We play with, in front of our fans, and I hope that we will be satisfied after the game on the way how we play, and I hope with the results too. For the fans, what I want to say, last year they really follow us a lot, and really was beautiful atmosphere here, and that was one of the reasons why I stayed, because I really was enjoying to work in this kind of atmosphere, and I think that they are, you know, we had, if we wasn't the best like team, we had the best fans in the league. Maybe we don't have, you know, opportunity or budget to fight for something else, but on the other way we can be like family and we can be everybody together, and this is, you know, in that we can be champion. Because of that, I invite them every time to come, and I hope with their help we'll make the best result what is possible.